Today we are going to prepare roti tacos. So firstly we have to take two boiled aloos and mash it properly. Next we'll add 1/2 spoon of chili flakes. Next 1/2 spoon garam masala. Ginger and chili paste. Boiled sweet corns. Chopped coriander. Black pepper as per your requirement. Roasted peanuts. And we have to take 2 cubes of cheese and we have to grate it. Lastly, we are going to add 1 spoon of lemon. So after mixing all the ingredients, this is how our filling will be. Now we will fill it in a roti. Fold the roti in this way and fill the paste in it. Now you have to fill it on the other side also. And now gently press the roti. So now we have to roast the tacos on a pan. Firstly, grease the pan and roast the tacos from both the sides. This is how the tacos will be after we roast it. So now our tacos are ready to be served. Thank you.